The Labour movement says its priority is to preserve as many jobs as possible, even if it means pay cuts. Labour chief Ng Chee Meng has told CNA 938 about the impact of COVID-19 in Singapore. He says NTUC is doing its best to help employers stay afloat so as to protect jobs.
One of the key things as a responsible labour movement is really to partner employers to the best of our abilities to manage costs. And that one part of it includes wage issues as well. Because we all know that if the businesses fall, all the workers will be out of the job. There may be pay cuts, but at least we stave off retrenchments to the best of our abilities. We are nudging workers to understand this reality.